I'm just going to circle around his head, and I'm going to end up in the same position. This one, all right, we're going to end up in the same position, but it's going to be a little looser. But if I get my hips right, I should be in good shape, all right? So I broke them down, got my boot in. I use that same snake, right? I use the same arm snake, and I get here to the mat, okay? Then he starts fighting, hip down, hiding his hand. Now, I get his wrist, and I'm starting to drive, but I just can't get him to go. He's just tough, okay? So I'm going to circle my hip all the way around his head and drop it right behind his ear, okay? I'm going to circle my hip all the way around his head and drop it right behind his ear, okay? The leg that I have in, because I have the opposite side tilt, okay? So the leg that I have in, all right, that hip is going to drop right behind his head. So watch, I'm going to circle, drop it right behind his head, point right in my lap, okay? Same position, okay? And again, I hold him, get my count, then he's bellying back down, boot comes right back in, ankles crossed, knees wide. Right back to this position where he doesn't want to be, okay? Watch somebody else. So if he's hipping down hard and I can't drive him to his back, circle around his head, drop your hip behind his ear, we're in good shape. Flat. So I got my leg in. Let's just reverse Churella, reverse pump handle. So I broke him down, I'm here. Okay, I'm thinking bar. I get a bar and a half, this guy's over with. Okay? I'm thinking bar every time. As soon as I break him down here, poof, snatch that elbow to the ribs. I'm thinking bar. He hips down, takes that window away for the bar. Reach through the crotch, get his wrist. Now I'm driving, I'm driving, I'm driving. He's hips down, he's just super tough. I'm gonna circle to his head, and I'm gonna drop my hip right behind his ear. Okay, circle, circle, circle. Drop my hip behind his ear. Just snatch everything to my lap, right here. That's it. Don't jump over the top like do a front handspring. Sorry about that. Don't go here. Don't do this. Okay, not gonna work. All right, I have to have some type of torque and load to get his hips to turn over. All right, I have to circle. And notice, as I circle, I'm still giving him a little love right here with my elbow. But when my hip drops behind his head right here, everything's lifting, snatching right here to my lap. Same position we were in. Okay, hold, and recover back to my leg. Okay, leg in, ankles crossed, knees wide, go back forward. Questions?
What is, so we